YouTube. I just got a highly anticipated package in the mail. I don't know how long it's been there, because it was set at our back door, which is technically our front door, but so it had been sitting there for I don't know how long. I thought it wasn't delivered, and it was just on the friggin' doorstep. But, yeah, I've been really looking forward to this, and I'm going to unbox it with you guys. It's my new jacket that I'm going to be working on, and I'm doing this to kind of show what the jacket looks like before I add a bunch of crazy shit to it. But, all right, let's open it up. It's not too big of a box. It's 5 pounds, it says, on the shipping thing or whatever. I've already kind of cut this tape a little. Probably won't wear them just because I'm not a glove guy, but they look pretty cool. The jacket was like $60, so that's cool that they give you free shit, even though the jacket wasn't that expensive. Pretty nice. It's a little snug, but I actually kind of prefer that because I want to lose some weight, but that helps kind of suck my fat in so I don't look so damn huge. The arms are a little long. Nothing I can't fix though. Feels good. Playing on the back. That pocket's freaking huge. Nice. Yeah, this jacket kicks ass. This is what it looks like originally. And I'll probably try and post like short little videos as I go on adding stuff. But because I never got the opportunity to do that with my original one. But, yeah, it'll be fun. Anyways, thanks for watching. That's my new jacket project. Peace out.